Meanwhile, in India, women protesting in the capital city of New Delhi have slammed the BJP government's allegations of bribery. This follows allegations that women coming to the protest were being paid ₹500 per day. In order to refute the allegations, the protesters displayed posters that read, "No cash, no Paytm." Talking to media, the organizers said, "The protesters have been asked not to take money from anyone by any means." Protesters said they have gathered to protect 500 years of Indian heritage. They fear that if they don't raise their voices now, their children might be in danger in the future. The Shaheen Bagh sit-in has inspired nationwide rallies as similar demonstrators are being held in Bihar, Uttar Pradesh, and Mumbai.